you know, Vince Wilfork and Gerard Mayo. Mm-hmm. From a defensive standpoint coming in, I was like, man, like, those are the guys. Yeah. I remember the first time I went out there and I took reps with the first defense. Mm-hmm. The first thing I was thinking is, if I mess up, this big fat dude, Vince Wilfork, looks like he's going to beat me up. So I better know what I need to do.